Cargo has been picked up by the Imperials.